The inside of the thylakoid is called the blank, and the outside is called the blank. So there's not really too much more to this than just remembering that the inside of the thylakoid is the lumen and the outside is the stroma. Therefore, our answer is A.